Then there's that 98% number is the supposed similarity between the human and chimp genome.
That's it. That's what my note was, so I was going to ask you about that.
Well, that's a critical thing, too, that's coming to, you know, people jump to a premature conclusion. That supposedly establishes the common ancestry mm-hmm. of humans and chimps beyond reasonable doubt. But it turns out that that 98% figure is, A, too high, and, B, it refers to the non-coding regions. The non-coding regions, or sorry, it refers to
the
coding
regions, right? Yeah,
the which are, you know, the 2 to 5%. So 2 to 5% of the genomes are 98% similar or less.
That's like saying he's 100% right 75% of the time,
yeah,
kind of thing.
What's interesting is that the non-coding regions, the operating systems of the information processing systems of those two organisms, are radically different. That they are species specific. The patterns that you find in the non-coding regions in those so-called junk are species specific,
okay.
And that makes perfect sense, because if you're thinking about, it's like the coding regions build the small parts, the rivets, and
but
they're put together in an entirely different way in different organisms, which makes perfect sense of what we observe at a morphological level. It's never made sense to say that humans and chimps are 98% genetically similar, because the morphological differences, the behavioral differences, are just too great to be accounted for by that level of similarity.
Right, right. It's like saying, you know, you've got automobiles and submarines, and they're all made with, metric nuts and bolts,
Exactly. Therefore, they had a common ancestor.
And
notice what falls out when you begin to realize what these new evidences are revealing. The whole argument for common ancestry is completely undermined, because the whole argument was based on similarity. Mm-hmm. If the fundamental thing that's doing the organizing of the parts is different in the two systems, you can't argue that the similarity of the two systems points to a common ancestor.
Right, right.